Today's the day where I start spot spraying the Roundup. I have quite a bit of Bermuda in the line, and I don't want the Bermuda in the line. I want sissy grass, not Bermuda. If this works and I'm able to clear out the Bermuda, I won't do a full lawn renovation. But if it doesn't work, I'm going to do a full lawn renovation. So, here's some Bermuda. Bermuda. Bermuda, Bermuda. That clump. I got things like that. Test is, will this work? Did I get rid of all the Bermuda? Or did I just waste a bunch of Roundup killing perennial rye, not Bermuda? Whatever I didn't get, I will come back and continue to keep spraying until I'm happy. And I'll seed, do all that good stuff as I go. I'm still waiting on the Tenacity mail around here. Slow at times. When I get that, we'll tackle the Poana issues, and then we'll tackle the foxtail issues that I have. All that other non-grass stuff that I have. The color is looking good. Jury's still out on the hydrotane. I have to water again. I've watered it. I'm still in about the same routine with or without. Maybe I didn't put enough down. I don't know. Maybe it was just a waste of money. So today I am going to reward myself with a beer. As always, either a loud car, ice cream truck, airplane, sirens, or some crazy sound off in the distance. All the time here. We'll wait. Schedule of work. I don't have to work late on Mondays right now, so I have an extra day for yard care. Congrats to me. So that's good. My coworker, good friend, Sean's gonna take my Monday for at least this coming Monday. We'll see how long it goes. I have another person I have to go see in the morning. Another issue, having an alley behind your house. So Sean, thank you, good sir, for taking over for me on that Monday. Appreciate it. To you, brother.